Happening right now in Green Bay, a semi tips over, forcing the Mason Street roundabout on the west side of Highway 41 in Green Bay to shut down for several hours. All westbound lanes on Mason Street are also closed between Taylor Street and 41 until that accident is cleared.